advocates for special education is on his board. I mean, was appointed to his cabinet.
You sit here, Mister.
Well, that actually happened before.
Kenneth got no lost to Cedric Richmond. No, I really enjoyed our conversation last time because it was just. Because actually, I'm like on a level of social justice. Now is the time for a lot of reform, a lot of issues needing to be addressed. Just a different.